want to know what I think.
You got potential. You got potential. You got potential.
What's up, y'all? It's Iman Chris. I am back. So this video, I'm gonna be kind of quiet and it's gonna be kind of quick because it's like almost 4 o'clock in the morning and I'm making a YouTube video for you guys. But I have been busy all day working on like 2 videos and it's all about this hair. I posted on my story and told you guys that I was going to give you guys a story time on this hair because these motherfuckers had me fucked up, okay? But I didn't know it was gonna turn out so perfect though at the same time, so I kind of got a little mixed feeling about it. Okay, so we're gonna get into this right now. All right, y'all. So I have this hair in my head. Installed by me. Literally melted, coming out the fucking scalp. So it's from IC Hair, right down here. This hair from AliExpress. The vendor is called IC Hair. And when I got it, it came in this box. So box, IC Hair. And when I got it, so this is their Mongolian 22-inch kinky curly hair. Yes. I have to do kinky. I can't be out here fucking doing deep wave. I don't get down like that. Anyway, the hair had came in this bag. Mind you, this is supposed to be 22 inches and I've gotten 22 inches of kinky curly hair from Wild Ebony before and it was way longer. So this hair is definitely shorter than 22 inches. I personally would say it's like 20, but you know, whatever. But yeah, it came in this bag. They also gave me these lashes, and actually, surprisingly, the lashes are really not that bad. You know, usually they give you like those little paper thin things. These are a little bit too small for my liking, but they're actually pretty full. So, yeah. Give those away to somebody. And then it also came with this card. And it has like information on the inside about the hair, whatever. And it also has this in the front of it. So let me just tell you about this. Oh yeah, they also got something on the inside of the box for Instagram, whatever. So let me tell you about how this happened. So I ended up ordering this hair probably like way before the coronavirus and all that stuff had happened and all of that. So it's going on like almost 3 weeks and I haven't received my hair. So, you know, I'm like hitting up people. I couldn't find like anywhere to like contact on AliExpress. So I'm like, what the fuck? And then at first my order wasn't even showing up that I ordered it. So I'm like, yeah, no, I need my shit to be, you know, I need to know what's going on. Like, so I end up hitting them up. They end up communicating with me. They weren't really trying to like tell me, you know, where my hair was. They were just kind of like, you know, thank you for being patient, blah 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 blah. There was other people who ordered hair before you, so we're gonna try to get everything out. It was basically around like the Chinese holiday and I wasn't tripping at first because I'm like, okay, you know, it's a Chinese holiday, whatever. But I feel like that communication with their company could be way better. Like, their communication on letting me know where my hair was and what was going on with my hair was absolutely terrible. And this is not a paid review or anything like that. I'm really telling y'all, I'm getting y'all hit on this. No, it's definitely both sides for me. Like, I'm more so going to give you guys a review on their customer service more than the hair because this hair is fucking bomb. So I'm gonna insert some pictures as well, like more towards kind of like the middle of the video, because I'm gonna get back on that. I'm gonna insert some pictures of the hair, how it came to me at first, but we ain't got there yet. So, you know, I'm like, okay. So then the third week is damn near hitting almost a month. So I end up hitting him up again, and the lady low-key like got an attitude with me. Like, well, not lady, I don't even know who was writing me. Well, I'm talking about lady, somebody was writing me, and they had a whole little attitude. Like, I mean, well, if you want your money back, blah blah blah. I don't want my money back. If I wanted my money back, I would have told y'all from the beginning. I would have been writing y'all like, hey, who's gonna give me my money back? I need a refund for this hair that I haven't received. No, obviously I need the hair, so I don't want a refund. I want my hair. So where's my hair? So, you know, do y'all know that they had the nerve to tell me that my hair now was out of stock? So they had to wait. I had to wait for them to make my hair. This is when I was in like Vegas. This was like 2 weeks ago when I was in Vegas. They told me my hair wasn't gonna be ready until February 15th. They had to sit and make it. Mind y'all, on their website, it literally says that their shipping is 5 to 8 days. No, like 3 to 8 days, something like that. And I'm like, so, okay, y'all had Chinese holiday, whatever. So when y'all got back, I feel like my hair, it's been way over 8 days. So I feel like my hair should have been prepared to be shipped. When I ordered it, it was in stock. So I feel like that should be getting my hair. But you know, it didn't happen like that. So I'm like, you know what? Okay, I've already been waiting like a month. Might as well wait to the 15th. So then the 15th comes around. And I'm hitting them up, and I'm like, okay, you know, is my hair ready? Is it going to be shipped? They're like, we'll let you know as soon as your hair gets shipped. No, I need more information than this. Like, my hair should be getting shipped on the day of the 15th. I've waited long enough for my hair. Like, period. So they finally end up shipping it, I think, the day of the 15th, because y'all, I was clowning. Like, I was so mad. And I'm usually, like, very, very, like, respectful and, like, you know, hitting people up, because I do understand, like, stuff happens and different things like that. But their communication was so terrible. And the way that they were talking, I don't know. I just was not feeling it. Like, I'm a customer that spent money with y'all. I feel like that y'all communication could be a lot better. Whatever. So I get this hair, right? I finally get it, and I pulls it out, and I'm like, okay, first off, this is not 22 inches. Second off, the hair was super, super thin. So my hair was supposed to be 180% density, okay? Hold on. Let me just show y'all, because I want y'all to take me serious. I don't think I'm just telling y'all something. So you see where they check marked it right there? What did I say, y'all? They literally check mark 180% density. I don't know if it's zooming in for y'all, but this hair is supposed to be 180%. I feel like for 100, this is definitely like maybe like 150. For 180% density, I feel like this hair could have been way fuller. Like, I feel like it should have been like, you know, really, really big. But overall, okay, so I end up hitting them up because I'm sitting here washing the hair. So I bleached the knots and everything. I don't like that natural brown color, so I dyed the hair like jet black when I first got it. So I'm like, okay, you know, like when you first get curly hair anyway, it really takes for you to like wash it, you know, comb through it and everything for you to really like get that fullness. So, you know, I put it on my doll head and everything, and I'm like sitting here combing, and I'm like, this is like bone thin for 80%. For 180, it looks like 130. Like, look at that. It literally looked like 130. So I hit them up and was just like, look, like I've waited a month for this hair. Then I had to wait for you guys to construct it and everything. I'm just now receiving my hair like a whole month and a week later. And you guys had the nerve to send me not even 22 inches, but y'all had the nerve to send me density of 130. Not even that. It looked pencil thin. So, you know, she's trying to write me. She's like, no, when you wash it and comb it, it's going to get, well, I don't know who was writing me. But they're like, no, when you wash it and comb it, it's going to get fuller. Girl, the video I sent you, that's from washing and combing it. So I'm like, okay. I'm like, you know what? So I'm like going off, going back and forth and everything. And I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and just install this hair. I'm the truth with doing hair. So I'm just going to go ahead and install it and just kind of see what happens. So I installed it. And I used all my curly hair products that I showed you in the last hair video, you know, my curly hair routine and me kind of installing it and stuff. So I installed it, my curly hair routine. I felt like the lace was really good. It melted very good. This hair is fucking beautiful, I have to be honest. My Golian Kinky Curly. Like, look at these fucking coils. Like, the products that I use in my curly hair is just like, got it together. So, I mean, the hair overall was beautiful. I am happy with the hair, but it's just kind of like, you don't get exactly what you asked for. It's just kind of like, whatever. But yes, I am very happy with my hair though. I think that is bomb. So that's just two things about Icy Hair. If you're gonna order from there, just be expecting, I mean, I don't know how they do all the time, but I do like the hair. And for like a cheap price, it was a really, really good price for the hair. So I feel like for what I paid for this hair, I feel like I did pretty good. But yeah, I don't know. I'm just kind of mixed about it. Like, I can't really, I'm not really gonna sit here and say like, yeah, order from
yes. I look bomb. Serve it. Give them looks. Give them looks.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump.
All right, y'all. So that is literally it for this video. I just had to tell y'all about that because they really had me like effed up. Like, I was pissed. I really was pissed. I don't play about my hair. I'm sure y'all noticed, like, you know, the more and more you watch me and stuff on YouTube, my hair is always done. Like, I don't play about my hair, like, at all. I don't even let people do my hair. I don't let people touch my face. I don't let people do my makeup, and I don't let people do my hair. Those are just two things I just feel like I can't trust nobody with. That's why I taught myself how to perfect all of my own and how to do my own shit, because I can't. I'm too serious about my hair. You know, baby girl. It's a serious shit, okay? But yes, guys, so that's it for this video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. And peace.